Now, hard rocking, hard partying, chainsaw juggling, the boys from Sydney, Frenzal Rhomb.
And some low-level violence.
I'm Lindsay.
Hi, I'm Jay.
I'm Gordy.
I'm Lex.
And we are Frenzal Rhomb!
That's the mongrel in you, Lindsay.
Don't pants the house.
Jack lives here.
safe.
This peas, it's great. It's a conundrum.
You can come around to my house, but I don't want to fuck you. Well, I think you're really nice, but I couldn't bring myself to fuck you.
See you, Kevin.
Quick funny story. We're in space, and we're in a large refrigerator truck, which had six bunks, a television, fridge, a couple of bench seats, microwave, coffee machine, everything except for a toilet. But what perplexed us was how we could actually somehow urinate outside of the van.
I managed to get myself completely sideways hanging onto things.
Jason came up with a master plan at one point after we'd been drinking and lost the power to urinate into bottles.
Basically, through a series of these aforementioned hockey straps tied and attached to my belt, we managed to sort of manoeuvre my good self. And by this time, I was busting. And outside, there was a screen door as well. We had also had the problem of getting the other door back in, which I think was your beautiful plan.
There was another band.
Behind
in another van, touring behind us.
Did you see Jason? Hey!
Tell us.
Stop. Did you see Jason pissing out of the back door of our van?
Is that what he was doing? That was like our fucking... I knew it was piss.
We're pioneers of a new millennium.
Fucking door with the string. We were scared. We were like, oh, they're gonna throw shit at us.
What we didn't take into account was the passers-by, indeed the traffic behind us, which of course consumed an entire windscreen full of urine, being my urine, which I'm now diligently cleaning off.
Frenzal Rhomb wins.
I don't know if this is an appropriate moment to bring it up, but I would like to dare you, Jabba,
always keen for a bit of a dare?
Well,
depending on what it is, Cook.
Well, I reckon that I would like to see, A, your naked buttocks.
Well, that's, I can arrange that for you here right now.
No, not now. Whilst we're singing the song, I'll give you a set list and everything so you can work out when we're playing it. Whilst we're singing the song, I couldn't find my pants today. I think it's probably better that way.
Yeah.
Thank God his dance name's not Dog Piece, which he was lucky.
We actually actually have the band Frenzal Rhomb here, everybody's favourite band, Frenzal Rhomb. Jason, how are you, mate?
I'm well, thanks, Jabber. I'm actually off my face, but I'm glad you asked.
Like and like the way you push me around. Because that is when you start to frown.
What's your last message to the punters of Australia?
The last message? I am your new god.
Have you ever had a crush on anyone on Australian television from an Australian series?
Not from a series, but Baby John Burgess. If you're out there and you're watching this, then I'm going to root you in the ass.
We see him every other day, he's another world away. We should hang with him all the time. He's just hoping to be true, I can doubt, but so with you. Patiently I'm waiting to find out.
Thank you.
thing, the only bad thing that happened was that I was supposed to have these tubes coming at my wrists, which are supposed to shoot out about 20 metres. My idea was to get that Natalie and Bruglia, or, you know, sort of someone who was going to be... supposed to, you know, be accepting her award and, like, covered in blood, like a saint from Carrie or something.
I tried to touch the blood of a mistake. Tried to make things right. I rubbed her against the best of chances, so it ended up in a crush. But I never had so much fun. But I never had so much fun.
Thank you.
reactions again. I can't believe they think this is fun. I would love to be inside his hand. Even if he does a move, I'll make the kick out by his eye. But I'm about to put him in. I'll find the friend of any conflict. If they bother fucking up, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter then. Because he's a fucking genius. He's a genius. A fucking genius.
Love homos.